Hi, this is Jonathan Ginsberg, and I'd like to talk to you today about what is called a closed period of disability. And basically, a closed period means it's one where there is a start date and an end date as opposed to ongoing disability. Normally, when you apply for disability, you basically say to Social Security, I have a medical problem that prevents me from working. It has lasted or expected to last 12 consecutive months. And it is continuing to keep me from working. There are some situations, however, where you may have a medical issue that gets resolved in a year and a half or 2 years. Or even if it hasn't fully resolved, the medical evidence simply is not there to go beyond a year and a half or 2 years. And if that's the case, you don't have to give up your entire claim. You can ask the judge for a set period of time. And again, it's got to be at least 12 consecutive months, but it can be, again, a year and a half, 2 years, 3 years, something like that. And maybe a situation where, for example, if you have really bad knees and you cannot afford to get knee replacement surgery, you finally put the money together, you have it, and now you're able to go back to work doing something, then you might ask the judge for benefits for that 2 year period where you were unable to work because of extreme pain and discomfort in your knees. So that's what's called the closed period. I would tell you as well that judges oftentimes are sympathetic to closed period cases. It's a lot easier for them because they don't have to worry about whether or not there's an ongoing problem that they have to assume that you're going to continue to have these ongoing issues, and certainly they don't put Social Security on the hook for money ongoing. And it also, I think, it adds to your credibility. If you go into court and say, I was disabled, but I'm not now, and I wanted to go back to work, I think a judge would assume that your motivation was always to go back to work, and as soon as you're able to do so, you did. So that is what a closed period is. It is something to look at if your medical condition has improved, or, as I said before, if the evidence in your case, you're not able to go to the doctor anymore, the doctors won't support you. If the medical evidence is not sufficient to go for an ongoing period of disability, then certainly a closed period would be the alternate argument. Hope this has been helpful. Again, my name is Jonathan Ginsberg, and feel free to send me questions. Thanks a lot.